And this video is about this hill here. This is actually not a natural formation. This is a hill formed by soot, slag. I think it's a slag heap. I think that's what it's called. Slag heap. That's not soot, is it? It's the remains of cast metal, purified iron. You take iron ore and you heat it, and the impurities come out of it, and those impurities, the things that are in the iron ore that are not iron, that's the slag. And I'm pretty sure that's what this hill is made of.